Hello, I am Aniket from Tarkashastra Academy. In this video series, we are solving CAT 2018 Slot 1 Quantitative Aptitude Questions. If you are preparing for CAT 2020, you can purchase recorded sessions from us for ₹499 only, in which all the three sections for CAT 2020 would be covered. You would be getting 350 plus hours of recorded sessions, followed by study material which would be couriered to you. And you will be provided access to the mobile app on which you can take the sectional test as well. And you will be provided access to the test series platform. We have also started with CAT workshops in which we solve previous year CAT questions or difficult level questions at a suitable timing of 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. If you are interested, you can send a WhatsApp message on any one of these two numbers. So this question is log 81 to the base 12 is equal to P. Then this value is equal to how much? Okay, so let us work on this. Log 81 to the base 12 is equal to P. So log 3 to the power 4 to the base 12 is equal to P. So 4 log 3 to the base 12 is equal to P. So log 3 to the base 12 is equal to P by 4. Okay. This 3 into 4 minus P upon 4 plus P can be written as 3 into 4 minus P upon 4 upon 4 plus P upon 4. Okay. Which is 3 into 1 minus P by 4 upon 1 plus P by 4. Okay. This is what we know. So this is 3 into 1 minus log 3 to the base 12 upon 1 plus log 3 to the base 12, okay, which is 3 into log 12 to the base 12 minus log 3 to the base 12 upon log 12 to the base 12 plus log 3 to the base 12. Correct. So we can write it something like this: 3 into log, this is 12 by 3, right? So this is 4 to the base 12 upon log, this would be 12 into 3. So log 36 to the base 12, okay, which is nothing but log 4 to the base 36. Okay, so this is log 4 cube, which is 64 to the base 36. So which is nothing but log 8 square by 6 square, which is log 8 to the base 6. Option B is your answer. Okay, a very easy question if you try to solve it with the proper concepts of log. Okay, log overall this topic is quite easy. So if you want to connect on any one of these, you can connect to us through any one of these three social media platforms or visit our website tarkashastra.co.in or send a WhatsApp message on any one of these two numbers. Thank you.